those two there are numbers 544. Hold on. These two right here is Frisco Railroad's number 544 and Atlantic Coastline Railroad's number 1031.
We'll be right back.
locomotives. Let me just tell you the history. The Frisco Railroad 544 was originally built for the Seaboard Airline Railroad in 1918 by the American Locomotive Company until it was sold off to the Frisco Railroad, to the St. Louis San Francisco Railroad, until its retirement for freight and passenger service. It was sold to a railroad museum in North Carolina with other steamers. With Southern number 604, originally numbered as number 4. And even number 1896, a Southern 080, what else, the 1031, the Atlantic Coastline Railroad's Baldwin 10-wheeler, and the other steam engines, 542, and I think that's the other engines. The 544 might be waiting for restoration with the number 542 and the 1031 to operate again. If it's considered by the Railroad Museum in North Carolina, if conditions for main line running are right. I don't actually have this. So I don't have a Riskin for these locomotives, so I don't have the right Riskin.
Thank you.
7 subscribers, and the end is here. So be sure to subscribe, hit the bell to turn on notifications, hit that like button, hit that comment section down below, and check out my YouTube channel for my other videos.